Today I'm going to show you how to turn a dry, boring chicken breast into something juicy and delicious. While that chicken's firming up some in the freezer, to a bowl add some buttermilk, a couple tablespoons of the Zippy Zap, links on the bio page. I'll whisk this together good. I had the chicken in the freezer about 30 minutes. Gonna drop it down into the buttermilk, then out of the buttermilk into seasoned flour, back into the buttermilk, then into seasoned breadcrumbs. Down in there, you'll add 165.